What's up guys? Welcome back to TenorShare channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to unlock your Android password without factory reset. Sometimes it could be really annoying if you forgot your lock screen and could not access the phone. So today, I'm gonna introduce one useful tool that can help you remove Samsung lock screen passcode without any data loss. Yes, you heard me. Here are devices that ForeKey supports to remove without data loss. Now let's move on to see how it works. First of all, go to tenorshare.com and download ForeKey for Android. I will also leave the download link in description below if you have interests. Once downloaded, launch it. And then connect your Samsung to the computer. On the interface, choose Remove Screen Lock field. In this video, I'm going to use Samsung Note 3 to show you the steps. Then choose Remove Screen Lock without data loss. And hit Start to proceed. Here, select your device information. Make sure you choose the correct one when you select device name and model. Click Next. Then confirm the device information and go ahead. ForeKey will then start to download the data package for your device. Usually it takes a few minutes. When it's downloaded successfully, hit Next to proceed. To install the package, you need to put your device into download mode manually. Next, let's see how. Just press and hold the power, home, and volume down button at the same time. When you see the warning page, release all button, then press the volume up to enter the download mode. Then hit start. It will start removing. Once done, your device will reboot. Now let's check it out. Congratulations that the screen lock has been removed successfully. And let's see if data apps are still on your phone. And yes, here they are. That's it. So that's the tutorial of how to unlock Android phone password without factory reset. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.